Hundreds have been left homeless in Central America following a slew of earthquakes. More than 200 tremors were recorded across El Salvador between Sunday and Monday night. The seismic activity has impacted around 130 homes, which has forced residents into shelters. No deaths have been reported. However, 20 landslips caused by the quakes have prompted authorities to issue a red alert.